Welcome to the ABB Innovation Show 2020. My name is Thorsten Nolting, Regional Sales Manager Europe ABB Smart Buildings. With me in the studio is Thorsten Müller, Head of the Global Product Group Building and Home Automation Solutions, and we are very pleased to present you our innovations today.
Hello everyone, and thank you, Thorsten. I'm also very pleased to be able to share some exciting moments with my colleague today and talk about many interesting new products. As we are talking in a virtual format today, let me invite you into our chat. Our experts are happy to answer your individual questions at any time during the show. After the show, we will invite you to join us in our breakout sessions.
I would say, let's start, Thorsten. Before we go into more detail about products and applications, I would like to first share some thoughts about our vision. Climate change and digitalization are topics that will definitely shape our future. The CO2 neutral future is our common goal. For this, we need ideals, pioneering spirit, and the courage to implement all this for the benefit of you, our customers. We have developed a vision to meet these requirements, to offer sustainable, digital, and full coverage solutions with which you, our customers, can reduce their ecological footprint to a minimum. This is our mission. We call it our Mission to Zero, for safe, smart, and sustainable buildings.
Mission to Zero also means no renouncing economic or time-efficient advantages. Particularly in today's world, we must radically reduce emissions and at the same time, sustainably increase profitability.
This is why we are already perfecting good solutions and constantly developing new ideas that pave the way for future tasks in all areas of electrification, from smart home and smart building to smart transportation and smart industry.
We do this with technical know-how and with passion. And on our Mission to Zero, we always have the goal of a sustainable, CO2 emission-free future firmly in mind.
Future is exactly the right keyword. Our current Trend 1 study showed that solutions for smart buildings are a global trend with enormous substance. The market offers a very large growth potential. And in the next 10 years, our solutions will become even more intelligent and autonomous. ABB is on the way to become an AI building specialist. Let's have a look.
Talking about future potentials, some of you may have heard it already. Since March this year, ABB has enhanced its business position in the commercial buildings with the acquisition of Silent Controls.
Thorsten, what does the acquisition mean for ABB and for you, our customers?
This acquisition has enabled us to further optimize our solution portfolio for the functional building segment. In particular, it has also given us a special focus on developing innovations in the area of energy optimization and comfort. I think this brings us to our two focus topics today now. Let's talk about applications that meet the increased demands in modern home and building automation and are based on the proven KNX standard and BACnet technology. For KNX, we have a new range of switch actuators, and for BACnet, we represent a holistic HVAC offering.
Wow! This holistic approach is what you, our customers, have waited for. But what exactly does it look like, Thorsten?
KNX, on the one hand, already stands for the perfect bus system and connects all components in the field of, for example, lighting or shading.
And ABB Silon, on the other hand, now introduces the BACnet solution, which makes it possible to control all HVAC systems?
Right, such as HVAC drives and systems to control boilers, chillers or ventilation units.
When these two standards work together, all components can interact perfectly to increase effectiveness and efficiency. On which technical platform do they communicate, Thorsten?
All KNX devices can communicate through IP via our multi-protocol gateway. Let us give you an example of energy efficiency.
Hey, there's good fresh air, Thorsten.
Absolutely. And the pleasant room temperature. Thanks to the ABB tension sensors, which ensure fresh air, the right room humidity, and are able to react quickly to changes in temperature. By early recognition of the respective situation, the balance is always maintained in terms of energy technology, thus saving energy accordingly. The system controls and monitors all components of the energy supply and distribution. This is, so to speak, the heart of energy efficiency.
And the great thing is that the system is flexible and scalable. It can be used in small offices, such as here, as well as in large commercial buildings. Here we are again with the mission to zero. And how is this displayed and monitored in their entirety?
For example, via the ABB Cylon Aspect software. But some requirements are very important for our customers. They want proven reliability and design flexibility. They want to be able to optimize energy efficiency at any time.
Through adaptable applications?
Right, and they expect simple and straightforward setup and configuration.
That was now our first insight at our innovations. Let's take a closer look at two products from our new Flexion series. Thorsten, do you want to introduce?
Sure.
Flexion BACnet IP solution delivers powerful connectivity to intelligent buildings. This holistic solution improves building automation performance and enables the handling of advanced analytics, large amounts of data, and enhanced trend logs. Therefore, we are launching the new controllers FBXI and FBVI.
What does this mean for the consulting engineer?
Good question. With Flexion, planners have the opportunity to define solutions that provide system integrators, facility managers, building owners, and end users an enhanced user experience. Data can be accessed from anywhere and on any device by all users within the building management system.
This makes absolutely sense and will give great possibilities to you, our customers. What will these efforts ultimately do for the energy balance, Thorsten?
Well, we achieve an up to 30% optimized energy balance, reduced energy consumption, and thus reduced operating costs with maximum availability. In any case, we are absolutely thrilled to now be able to supply you with a complete range from a single source. But furthermore, let's not forget about the ABB iBus CareNext portfolio.
Good idea. We now have understood how we can save energy in the HVAC area. There's already a lot possible. But in such an office building, there are also other devices such as lighting. Are there also possibilities to save electricity here?
Of course. There are possibilities, and that is where our CareNext switch actuators come into play. Take, for example, the lighting in an unused room. The system detects the status and turns off the light. With CareNext, we have an intelligent installation system that meets the highest demands for applications in modern homes and building automation.
Okay, but what is the news in the CareNext switch actuator range?
We have already introduced some months ago our range of switch actuators for residential and commercial buildings. The CareNext Combi switch actuators combine switching and shading control with high channel density in a compact design. They are a perfect fit for residential buildings. The standard range covers the most common switching applications for commercial buildings. The professional devices are especially designed for switching high loads.
What makes the new switch actuators special?
All of our new switch actuators are based on the same platform. So switching between the ranges works easily for the professional. New software features and predefined templates makes the commissioning of the electrical installation easy. This is what you all know already. But what is the new functionality?
As energy saving is a crucial point, we have extended the professional range with devices that includes an energy functionality. Do you have an example for that, Thorsten?
Let me think. What about the railway station? This is the place that needs to be illuminated 24/7. In this case, it is important that the fault of a light is detected immediately. Furthermore, if these devices are used in conjunction with an ABB energy management system, it is also possible to detect whether unnecessary energy is being consumed at a certain point.
In this way, energy thieves, energy faults, or damaged electrical loads are very easy to identify.
As you can see here, if our new switch actuators are part of the overall energy management system, they allow measurements based on the load level. By integrating them into our energy management system, the continuous monitoring provides all the required information to optimize the energy usage. And it is also important to know that the switch actuators already planned for installation can help you to calculate and monitor the consumption and condition of individual electrical consumers.
Now, let's summarize the most important facts for you. What does the energy function include?
Current measurement and contact status monitoring for each output. Flexible and easy calculation of power and energy consumption. Creation of energy groups to monitor several channels as one. User-friendly monitoring of consumption and load status.
This gives ABB the broadest portfolio of switch actuators on the market to meet your requirements, and it is particularly flexible and versatile and suitable for both residential and commercial applications. A switch for a smarter tomorrow.
By the way, these products are made in Germany.
With the new ABB Cylon solutions, as well as the new ABB iBus KNX switch actuator range, we are taking the next step towards a sustainable future by a higher energy efficiency in buildings on our mission to zero. Everything we have shown you today is already possible and applicable.
Right. With our complex industrial site in Lüdenscheid, we have created the first completely CO2-neutral ABB location in Germany.
And have thus come significantly closer to a CO2-neutral future on our mission to zero. If you have further questions on this or other topics as well, our experts are ready in a few minutes in the breakout sessions and are looking forward to answering all your questions.
Thank you for your interest and your time, and see you soon.
Stay healthy and goodbye.